In my memory, the biggest failure I have met is that I lost the opportunity to study in my ideal university and ideal major because I played below par in college entrance examination. I have to say, this failure led to self-denial to me as a worry start. I worked hard, I failed, so I was upset for a long time. Then I realized that what I should do is to do something to continue my dream, but not to be self-pitying. So although I can't change my school, I spared no effort to change my major to mathematical finance, which is my dream major. This experience taught me that my life will be full of failures and difficulties, and I should never give up fighting with them. That's all. Thank you.